number 20. In this question number 20, milli equivalents of Na2CO3 is equal to milli equivalents of H2SO4. Like the previous question, normality to volume is equal to milli equivalents. So here normality is given 1 by 10, volume of Na2CO3 is 22.7. But here we are going to calculate normality of sulfuric acid. The volume given as 10.2. Okay, then N is equal to 10 gigajoules. After dilution, N1V1 is equal to N2V2. So I consider this one as N1. So V1 we have taken 400 mL. Okay, 22.7 by this 10 into 10.2. So we kept like this for easy calculation. V1 already is 400 mL. N2 is equal to 1 by 10 they have given. V2 need to be calculated. Then V2 is equal to of calculation. Substitution of these values 890.19 mL. Here please observe this one. They are asking about the water atom. So dilution means the volume becomes increased. So the difference in the volume is equal to water atom. So water atom is equal to V2 minus V1. Is equal to 490.19 mL is the right answer. These are the steps. In options, they can give this value also to consult the students. But the final answer is V2 minus V1. Okay? Question number 22. Here, milli equivalents of Na2CO3 that is equal to milli equivalents of A and milli equivalents of B. So here, Na2CO3 is separately. Individually neutralized by both A and B. So here, normality of Na2CO3 is equal to 1, volume is equal to 26 mL. So here, normality of A is represented by NB, volume is equal to 10 mL. Normality of B is equal to represented by NB, volume is 40 mL. So now, normality of A is equal to 2.6. Then normality of B becomes 0.6. So N resultant is the ratio between NA variables and B variable volume total. Here the volume total is equal to volume of A and volume of B, that's 3.1. So here if we substitute VB is equal to 1 minus VA, so after calculation we can get VA is equal to 179.4 mL, it is equal to 0.1794 liters. So we are converting it in mL. Okay. Then VB is equal to 1000 minus VA because the total volume is equal to 1 liter. So 1 liter is equal to 1000 mL. So 1000 minus VB. So then VB is equal to 820.6 mL. This is the correct answer. Please check the options. Okay. Some printing mistakes are there. We will verify and check it.